No, I'm double dipping right now. No, because you know that art history class or whatever, right? No. I have to like go to like a contemporary art thing and like when I really even care. And I'm supposed to like compare it to like history and today's society and like art back then. Like I give a fuck. You know I'm there for those Jimmy Choo's, girl. For those Jimmy Choo's, but you know, mommy. Don't be messing with my shoes. I'm in nature right now. I'm inside of nature right now. You know, if I really wanted to be inside of nature, I would just be in nature. You know, art is the eye of the beholder. Yeah, girl, you know I'm still with Bobby. You know I'm still with Bobby. We were on the phone the other day and he wants me to like grow like my stuff out. And I'm like, Bobby, it's like 2022. I'm not like this wild woman. I'm a contemporary woman, okay? And I'm all about that buddy. But I'm not trying to like grow, Bobby.
Thank you. was all about keeping up with the pack, and I don't think I slowed down for one second. Lost in my world, I failed to see the world around me. I failed to know what the word present even meant. It was all my ego, what I wore, what I thought, what I said. We truly are what we eat. I just wanted to be loved, and in that, I decided not to love the person who needed me the most, me. Filling myself with the poisons I did, killing my own self is not an act of love. I can take as many selfies as I want, post it to the gram, and say whatever the hell I please. But every time I chose to put those things in my mouth, knowing they weren't good for me, was an act of hatred towards myself. At the end of the day, it's my choice.